dance for the joy. There were a lot of things about this trip that impacted me, but one of them was how much I learned from these children. I thought I was going to bless them with Christmas gifts by spending time with them and playing with them, but in the end, I think they blessed me 100 times more with the way that they were so loving and full of joy, and I honestly fell in love with every single one of them, and I can't wait to go back and see them again, and I definitely will be visiting again.
Something that really blessed me and impacted me was seeing like how much those kids value what they have, and especially how much they value like being able to learn about God. Like they wanted for you to pray with them. They were very aware that God was their protector, and they, you know, and that was just a blessing to see, like, their faith in God, and much, you know, when we gave them the Bibles, I remember I sat down like a little girl, she got the Barbie, and then she got the Bible, and she, like, started reading out loud to me, and I was like, wow, you know, here in the United States, I guess children have so many other things to occupy them, that it's kind of a blessing to have a little bit, because it kind of brings you closer to God, and I thought like it was nice to see how much they, you know, every day that we were there, they loved to sing like hymns and stuff. Well, I couldn't understand, but you know, and they, you know, they wanted to dance the song that we taught them, and they wanted to sing it again, and they just really valued that.
I think the biggest thing that impacted me about this trip and about these kids is the way they worship the Lord and how they don't hold anything back. They just, it's like they just worship. They would lift their hands and just sing as loud as they could. They would dance and they didn't care about who was around them. I can see how they had a desire to worship and to learn about God. Also the fact that it's like they have nothing, but they have everything. Everything they need, God has supplied. Food, shelter, clothing, but they didn't see themselves as being poor. They were full of the joy of the Lord. I saw that big time, how they were always smiling. They were always playing.
What impacted me the most was how these kids in 4 days just completely stole my heart. And for every second, every moment that I've been back, I've had them constantly and continuously on my mind, in my prayers, just really consumed with love for them that can only come from the Lord. And
what impacted me the most about this trip was that these children were filled with joy. They were excited to worship, they were excited to learn how to dance, the dances that we taught them. Country where we have everything, we have access to everything, yet I was able to see more joy in those children and in that orphanage than I see in my own home and in my own life.
I'm born. His love endures forever.